Thank you. Not impressed. It's a pathetic performance. Half of the team doesn't care. You know, it's like, are we going to be happy to play 8 minutes? I'm not going to be happy to play 8 minutes. What those guys will say if we take 40% of their salary because they only play, or 50% of their salary because they only play for 50% of the time. That's enough. That defensive squad, you know, I think their goal, I really start to believe their goals is to be the worst defensive squad in the league. And they're doing such a great job to be the worst defensive squad in the league. You know, they turn the puck over, you know, they have no vision. They soft, like I never see a bunch of defensemen soft like this. So, you know, they put the two combination and.
Didn't want to get their noses dirty.
Well, absolutely. Hey, there's a lot of guys don't care. They pretend to care, but I know they don't care.
What's the solution?
What's the solution? Gonna find solution.
Michelle, is this the first team like this that you've had to work with?
It's a game of emotion. It's a game of hard work. It's a game of passion. You know, there's hey, like Kovachuk, what he did the other day. There's no one guy. Was close to do something. Maybe Maxim Talbot at the end with 1 second left. It's about 5'8". Did they think that as a coach that I got the feeling that team care for each other? Wow. You know? Try to have a good ambience, you know, with the team yesterday. Hey. So I guess we're going to have to come back with the old recipe, you know. It's like they make my job miserable. So it's give and take. What can I do? I'm so disappointed about a lots of guys. Very disappointed. Because they don't care. If they care, you know. Tonight it looks like men's against boys. Oh, Mark, you know, he's playing good for us. Thank God. Thank you.